It's Elimination Day in Omaha. Two teams are already gone, and either Arkansas or Virginia will be packing their bags as well.
And we know that we have to win or we're going home. Nobody wants to go home.
This team's played with our back against the wall, the entire year. I think this team has done a great job bouncing back from tough losses.
Best of friends. A Connor Maneri coaches matchup again. Could we have it on Friday? One more out, we will. Improbable rise of a program. The last 6 years under Brian O'Connor, and that ball is hit deep to left. Aeterna ties it with a two-run homer in the ninth. Holy cow! At some point in the season, a head coach is going to call on a pitcher and say, save the team.